Ilu Ma Tornado, I think that's what it's called. Our kids call Tornado in Singapore. They have better UFO catcher prizes here than the one in Bugis. But they're the same. They're not as easy to win in Japan. For some reason, it's harder here. It's easier in Japan. These are the whatever prizes. Oh, look. Haruhi? Wait, that's not Haruhi. Somebody else, I forgot. Domo. Relaxu Kumo. It's a back door for people who want to smoke. Look, somebody's smoking. Empty. Kangaroo. Something. That's a giant stackers. Whoa, it's huge. Big one. If you win, you get a Nintendo DS. I don't dare to throw. This is how Iluma looks like on the top. That's one long S. Escalator. Hella long. It goes all the way from the first floor to the sixth floor. My name is Almo. Bam! How do you win this? I tried. It's huge. Not the arcade part of it. Last blue. DJ Max Technica. The Jubeat corner. So many people here is a Jubeat fan. And then there's a new one called Rufflebeat RB. Of course we got Tatsunoku. Street Fighter. We got the Street Fighter Masters. TBC. This is a Street Fighter corner. Plus the two that has Evil and Oni. That's a regular one. Lydia! Dance Dance Revolution X. Number 10. It's been that long, huh? Dance Dance Revolution 10. Holy cow. There's this new game where you have to hop around. Hopping world. Road. They're just jumping, see? Of course, there's Tycho. Everybody loves Tycho. Dungeons and Dragons. Is this the Dungeons and Dragons game? I don't even know. Well, that's it. That's the entire arcade. Except there's a 7th floor. I will try to go up there. See you soon.